morning, kids.
Good morning, teacher.
So, I've got a news for you.
Really? What is it?
Well, it's a new project called ACES project.
What is the project about?
It's about social inclusion. What does that mean? Kids from poor families who are excluded from the society, we need to include them. As we all have the right in education, health environment, we need to include all those kids in our society and make them feel positive and great.
Teacher, what are the benefits from that project?
Well, we're gonna share some ideas, make new friendships, and also make them important and feel in the society.
Teacher, and how are we going to do it?
Well, by doing a workshop, where we're gonna make some posters and flyers.
And what are the benefits from that?
That's interesting. We're gonna get laptop, speakers, microphones.
Yay! Yay!
When will we start with work?
I think Monday, if that's okay with you.
Thank you, sir. Who is gonna take part in the workshop?
You, the kids from 8th grade, your parents. And I got a question. Would you like to include the kids with disabilities in this project?
Yes, why not? They kids just like us.
Okay.
I have a daughter and a kid.
And I have got a cousin who is in a wheelchair for granted.
Okay, so let's make a plan and include all of them in our activities. Are we all in?
Yes!
1, 2, 3!
Yes!